What a fascinating little brick.
As indeed are you. Are you going to enchant her with your special magic?
It has been known.
Harry, I need you.
Oh, I have longed to hear those words.
It's afterburners to really turn me on.
So you're an expert.
Todd?
Drunk?
Perhaps you prefer it if I retrained as a paramedic.
Perhaps you prefer it if I retrained as one of your adoring 25-year-olds.
A little bit late for that, isn't it?
Have you shagged everyone in London?
Not quite.
Hi, the girl. Last in, first out.
You and me, coffee, croissant.
It's allowed.
Would you like me to remove your liver?
Unless you're sick.
Oh, Nicky is not. I'm going to say we're not married. We're
just coming.
You
never know. Maybe. One day.
Hi, guys. Nicky Alexander, forensic anthropologist.
Lazy.
Pathologist, forensic anthropologist, trombonist, probably.
I forget that all of men's ills can be traced to the unbearable absence.
You don't have to show me yours. It was ever thus. Don't hold you for 12.
Don't say things like that. They go straight to his head.
Ow!
Peter Pan never met his tinker.
Sure, this has been difficult without Harry.
Who's Harry?
He's gone.
In trouble, I'm ever upset, I ever need to have a film plot explained to me, and the first person I call is you.
You have to stay with me. Help me, please.
I do like her, but I love you.
Being liked.
Yes. Irreplaceable.
You're the
thought we'd be together, didn't you? Me and Harry?
Is that what you thought?
I thought there'd be time.
Thank you.